Olympian Nesta Carter in anti-doping trouble again. Carter is facing a second anti-doping hearing. We understands that Carter will face an independent anti-doping disciplinary panel, IADP, on Thursday, October 14 after testing positive for a banned substance recently. His legal representative Stuart Simpson, however, declined to give details on the substance or nature of the positive test. The IADP will be headed by Kent Gammon and will also feature Dr. Japheth Ford and Heron Dale, but the hearing, referred to the body by the Jamaica Anti-Doping Commission, will be conducted virtually because of the COVID-19 pandemic. Carter, who turns 36 years old on Monday, is the ninth fastest man of all time, and fourth fastest Jamaican over 100 meters, with a personal best of 9.78 seconds. He officially announced his retirement in August. At the time of the announcement, he said that a medical condition which required treatment by a drug that violates anti-doping rules, prescribed by his doctor, forced his decision. Let's go reggae boys, let's go, please cheer for the reggae boy, versus, the USA game. Please stay tuned for more on this story. Please subscribe, I got some great content coming up, remember like, share, and comment, please comment below what you think the results will be. Please subscribe my friend, thank you.
Everybody get their own opinion. Okay, don't compare. Mimi, I'm a friend for it. They tell me what to say. Tell me who to pray.